लोग ऐसे लोगों को एडमिट क्यों करते हो जिनके पास फी देने को पैसा नहीं? ये हॉस्पिटल है, भलाई इदारा नहीं है। तुम लोग यहाँ एडमिट कर लेते हो और मैं तो देखो मैक्सिमम हम यहाँ जो कर सकते हो बेड दे सकते हो, वो भी इमरजेंसी में ना, दैट्स इट, इलाज नहीं कर सकते। मुझे ये बताओ कि कौन है जो पैसा डॉक्टर्स क्या करेंगे? कोई प्रोफेशन आप क्यों अपनाते हैं भाई? पैसा कमाने के लिए ना। कितना पैसा हम खर्च करते हैं, टाइम देते हैं, मेहनत करते हैं और रिकवरी, हाउ टू डू दैट?
सर आपसे बेहतर सर्जन पूरे मुल्क में नहीं। वो कितनी मेहनत समाजन करते हैं कि मैं कभी कभी मजबूर होकर रोक लेती हूँ उन्हें, आप देख के कंसिडर करेंगे?
जब मैंने ये स्कूल बनाया था
ओके तपेश सर, आई थिंक वी आर लाइव, वी शुड स्टार्ट नाउ।
ओके सर। गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। इट इज राइटली सेड दैट विद्या नाम नरस्य रूपमधिकम प्रच्छन्न गुप्तम धनम, विद्या भोग करी यशः सुख करी विद्या गुरुणाम गुरु, विद्या बंधुजनो विदेश गमने विद्या परम, देवतम विद्या राजसु पूज्यते नहीं धनम विद्या विहीनः पशु। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम ऑनरेबल प्रोवोस्ट पारुल यूनिवर्सिटी डॉक्टर एम एन पटेल सर फॉर हिज बेनाइन प्रेजेंस इन दिस प्रोग्राम इन द लॉन्च ऑफ द स्टूडेंट एसोसिएटशिप प्रोग्राम। आई ऑल्सो हार्टली वेलकम श्री जय सुदानी जी CEO EDC पारुल यूनिवर्सिटी, मिस्टर अजय बारोद and Mr. Ishar Pathan. It's my privilege and honor to introduce the new initiative of EDCPU, that is Student Associateship Program, to all of you. For the detailed information and to understand the objective behind this initiative, I would like to welcome Mr. Jay Sudani, CEO, EDC Parul University, for sharing his thoughts. Jay Sud.
Yeah. Honorable Provost Dr. Aman Patel, all the principals, HOIs, my dear colleagues from EDC, and my dear students. It is really privileged to be on this platform and announce this student association program. Firstly, I would like to congratulate each one of you for two reasons. One is, Parul University has now into the 50 universities, into the ARIA rank of MHRD, that is announced very recently. And second is, yesterday we have received a ranking of states ranking throughout the country, and Gujarat has been awarded with the best performance by any state in terms of startup and innovation. So congratulations to all the stakeholders for the same. Coming back to the importance of startup in the current situation, we all know that now it's the need of an hour to go for wealth creation for the country and employment creation for the country. And nation now needs a huge contribution from startup community and innovation track. So with this, with the leadership of Dr. Aman Patel and President Parul University, Dr. Devanshu Patel, we at EDC are coming up with a vision wherein we could come up with a very good startups so that which supports the nation as a whole in terms of employment creation and wealth creation. So with this, we are coming up with a program called Student Association Program, wherein students will feel an ownership and they will have a privilege to work very closely with the team of EDC onto the track of innovations. And we have identified 8 different sectors where the students, depending on their skill, can contribute and follow the journey of EDC of Parle University. So we are launching this program with an intention that this EDC center will soon become for the students and run by the students with the guidance by the core EDC team. So thank you so much for listening to us, and Tapesh sir, over to you. Tapesh sir. Professor, I think your mic is on mute.
Thank you, sir, for making us understand this great initiative. Now, I would like to request Honorable Provost Dr. M.N. Patel, sir, for sharing his word of wisdom and bless us for this new initiative. Provost, sir.
Namaskar to one and all. It's really indeed a pleasure for me, especially our EDC cell functioning. I'm very, very happy because every day new initiative we are putting forward. So our beneficiary are our students. So on that particular program, which we are going to have, that is, as it is said, that it is a student associateship program. So the name itself shows that the student have to associate in this particular program. For that, my EDC team, especially that Jay, Ajay, Tapesh, my galaxy of teacher friends, including all HOI, and dear student by whom we are going to make this program successful. As so far this startup is concerned, I think a few years back, the world was very, very innocent, or nobody was knowing at the end, we can say that. Because that sort of mentality was not there. And whatever startup comes or whatever entrepreneurship comes, that is maybe after the graduation or after just coming to the job place, we start thinking to that. But now it is not sufficient, and it is a need of a day. And as Jay has rightly pointed out, yesterday our government of Gujarat has celebrated the best performer as so far the startup is concerned across the India. Gujarat is number one. Since last 4-5 years, we see that the Gujarat is progressing, especially in the area of these startups, very well. And this year we have got number one. And obviously it is only possible when all are together contributing in this, where the government is also putting a lot of effort. We have seen that the series of iHub is going on, where every day there is one lecture by the stalwarts, which will giving the very good input to the student, to motivate the student to learn more and more in this area of innovation and startups. So like that way, government is putting, not only that SSIP is the policy, which we are knowing that through which the funding is also possible. And as so far as SOS is concerned, we have also secured more than 40% of fund, and most of the our proposal was scrutinized by SSIP, and we have got it. Means awareness is that, but it is not sufficient. For everything, the thing of should goes on, and we should think more and more, because innovation itself says that something to do beyond that, it is an innovation. And we have to do it, and for that, no doubt at Parle University, we are just providing you the information through EDC cell as a part of your subject, one of the course during your study, so that at the end of your course, you be able to think on that. And as you know, that gross enrollment ratio of all time, I used to speak whenever this type of forum is there, because we are increasing our gross enrollment ratio from 12 plan to 13 plan. That was from 20% to 32%. But new education policy, where we have thought about 50%. It means what it is shows that almost we are giving the education, higher education from is a group of 18 to 23 out of 2-1. One should go to the higher education, technical education, or other college education. In this situation, you understand that the number of jobs cannot be balanced with the number of the graduate, postgraduate coming out from the colleges, from the university. So how to balance that? Otherwise, what will become the question of unemployment? So not to think for the job, but to think for the their own, so that they can provide job to other. So that type of mentality can only be possible when we train the student from college level. And we are putting a lot of effort, especially our EDC cell, after formation of this new team. I hope that it is moving very, very fast. We are creating the space rather we are upgrading the present space. We are also creating new space in the city for co-working space so that the student can anytime, because this is not the time-bound job. At 24/7 we are supposed to work, then and then our ideas can be put to the actions. And also we are very lucky that we have recently signed the MOU with one of the NGO where they are going for the, I think the name was Navyug or something like that. They are going to fund us 30 lakhs in beginning and 20 lakhs afterward. Normally venture funding comes after the job, any idea comes into the action, then and then funding was possible. But this agency is going to provide the support from beginning when you are in the college. So like that way the situation is win-win. Only question is to take the advantage, and to take advantage only when your mind will be ready to accept this. So to create that awareness, this program is came. And I hope so that maximum participation will be taking place in this, and the purpose of keeping this awareness program will be successful. So my best wishes to all of you, again to the entire team of EDC and those who are contributing directly or indirectly. My best wishes to all of you, and hope so that the mission which we have taken will go to the highest position and we can get the best satisfaction from that. Thank you very much to my entire team. Over to Tapan.
Thank you so much, Provost sir, for your great and inspiring sharing. You've always been a motivating factor for all of us. Now we request Honorable Provost sir to officially launch the program.
It's indeed a pleasure for me to launch this program. I can declare that program is open now. Can clap.
I think Ajay, another time because sound was not clearly audible.
It was not at all coming, any sound.
Yeah. Just a minute, sir. We are doing it again. Professor, that's it. Over to you.
Okay, sir. Here I would like to conclude, and I would like to extend my vote of thanks to our Honorable Provost Sir for his presence and blessings. We are also thankful to all EDC team members for their support and help. Thank you so much, Jay Sir, Ajay Sir, Ishar Sir, for your kind presence and help. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.